Hello, welcome to part one of Pop Punk Stadium 1. Here today, I've actually tried this for the first time. But, what everyone wanted to do first is hit that like button, they should subscribe as well, because roughly about 83% of everyone that watches my videos aren't subscribed, but let's get started. Got prime cup, petite cup. I'll try with the pika cup first. Just see the rules of this. Right, so anyway, let's get started. Rental only. Don't know. Charmander, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, me as well. Start with them. Go with the four members of Gen 1. But I don't know who else. What's the dress? Ah, there as well. Go with Scyther. Right, let's do this. This one's a bit. Let me see here. Most like grass. I'll do that. We'll go with that. There we go. Should be a one hit, hopefully. Oh well. Not too bad. We might be in for a one-sided affair. Who are they sending out now? Venomoth. Venonat even. This is a fight between two different types of Pokemon. And it's got a disable fire splash that's on top. Oh well. Go on, hit that. Hit it this time. We only got five. There we go. Oh! Oh no. Try once more with it. Doesn't work. Might need to do something else. Oh no. Stop it. Might go wrong, but just leave it and see. It's not too bad. This time I won. Special by blast again. Oh, is it not? But. Ah, yeah, we hope so. I'm not happy though. There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon.
What was the last one? Kakuna?
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
We've got one left, so it's not too bad. Must be from us, it doesn't actually take it off. Oh, there we go. That should knock it out. Yeah, there we go. There we go, that was the first battle done. Got an extra continue for a perfect one. Oh, it's 8. Oh, I'll continue. Probably need to go for Scotland in case Geodude comes out. Just need it to. Just hope it's not Geodude first. Oh. Hey. Oh, oh. Bring Pikachu on for this one then. Oh.
That Pokemon must not have been the right choice.
To Sentinels. What am I doing here? Nope. Well, I'm back. And also lost a Pokemon in that time as well. Don't know if this will work. But it's worth a try. Yeah. It's not bad, but it's not brilliant either. That Razor Wind again. Don't know if this will work. Quick attack. We'll see. Strength, come on. It seems to come from the abyss. I might lose Charmander here as well. May go for quick attack again. Aye. Just hangs on and no more. Hopefully this will hurt. Cause if not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Yes. Some minutes all depending on what that is. Yep. It's a good thing I brought Squirtle just in case. just tackle, that's not too bad. Ah, I didn't do much. Thankfully. Hopefully it should be one hit. If it hits. If it doesn't hit, I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, there we go. That's the way. Yep. So about. Which I may be able to knock out. If it hits. So about uses bait. Didn't really do much. But, oh well. Oh, there we go. Yep, certainly is. I don't know if anyone played this. Now to match 3. Dun, 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 dun. So I'm guessing it'll be muscle workouts. Bars, needle, rina. So it's for his muscle bottle type, bomb sword will be leading. Bring Dratini Pikachu. Hopefully that's a workout. Bulbasaur's first appearance. We'll see if this will work. Are you use Bubble Beam? Maybe I'll go for Leech Seed. So let's do. Come on. Neither one is succeeding an inch. Mizzou. Seeing as that is quicker. Oh, oh well. Oh, look, it's a little weak to grass. Possibly. What'll it do? Maybe not. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? What now? Block the weak. Oof. Alright, okay. Come on. Oh, on the field. I am go with Dratini. See what happens here. Double kick. Oh. Yeah, I'm just hoping this will hit. Come on. Oh. Come on. That might actually knock me out. Come on, Dratini, hang on. Oh.
This might be a mistake, but I'll soon find out.
Don't know. Let's Pikachu Squawker. Might have a recoil though. That's the only issue. Come on. Not a very good one, no. Double kick. Oh no. There isn't the half.
There's nothing left in reserve. There's only one Pokemon against three. The battle has become one side.
Well, I thought it might knock me out.
What now? Yeah,
no, yes. Hang on. Please hat. Come on. I don't think I can really go for it at this point, because it doesn't matter. Right, so that didn't go to plan. I'll just use the continue. Right, so at least I know the Scyther, Bulbasaur, and Squirtle. I'll try that team. Something that should be better. Hopefully. It starts when they do, whatever the one is. Something's gonna stop with them. Let's see what this actually is. Oof! Didn't expect that. I don't know if a quick attack would knock it out. Oh, I need to recharge, didn't I? That's fine. Hey, okay. Quick attack. There we go. Oof. Oh, So I thought, might as well. Oh, grass Pokemon with no grass moves. Which is strange, but not well. And also the fact I need to recharge. That's fine. Oh, didn't know me out. That's fine. That might change before I try and get a perfect. Oh. Oh well. Stuff up. Oh, well, I'll be able to regain some health then. As I decided to use Mega Drain is probably the safest option. Right, so I'm doing a wee bit better last time. Oh no. Oof. Come on. Oof. Ba 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 ba. Hopefully this should be that. If it hits. Yeah, there we go. Ba 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 ba. That's a Thunder Badge. Battle 4. But what I should... Alright. Come on, let's see what happens. Ninetales. Body slam. Here's the first move. A decent hit. Right, that's served. Whoa, looks like a bad Pokemon choice. Fireworks are flying in this battle. Just hope it does knock me out. Oof. Thankfully.
What you got to know? Well, duh. Oh, you're kidding. You know what? Do that. Might not be the best ideas, but we'll soon find out. Oh, he went for body slam. Yes! Yeah, I just need to hit it. No, it'll knock out Ninetales. Very well. Even if it has, I don't think it'll knock it out. Oh! Right, okay, I didn't expect that. Hey, come on, Squirtle, finish the job. Hopefully. No, oh, I don't. No point in asking questions. I think I've picked Bulbas. Oh no. Is that? Aye. Right, okay, I'm screwed. Must not know any fire moves, it might work in my advantage. But at the same time, oh. Hey, okay. Go on. Still quicker. What's that? Yeah, it's a hit. Come on. What'll it do? It didn't do much damage. This matchup has become one sided. I think I've lost. Yep. The great start to that was the thing. I suppose these things happen, but thank you all for watching. The next episode of this, if I decide to do one, will be a case of trying it again with a better odds. But thank you and goodbye. Thank you.